sucker to his room and tried to make her change her name to Father Mugger. Yeah, he got down upon his knees, said, marry me, or will you please? She said yes, and then he took her home to me, Mother, Father Mugger. Now the years passed by and time went on. She and old John, they couldn't get along. One day she shot at him and he tried to duck her. Now there's one less Father Mugger. Well, the judge looked down, he said, how do you plead? Are you innocent or are you guilty? She stood there to somebody shook her. She said, yeah, I shot that Father Mugger. They sentenced her to hang the next day. Said, you've done wrong and you must pay. And as to the gallows, they took her. They said, there goes another Father Mugger. Yeah, but that's not all to the story. But they had a son, and his name was Tommy Father Mugger. And Tommy had six sons, all Father Muggers. And they had sons, and their sons had sons, and so on and so on, until there were Father Muggers scattered everywhere. As a matter of fact, friends, the whole moral of this story is to beware, because there's a Father Mugger in every crowd. Oh yes, and one more thing. I've sung this song and I've sung it well. And if you don't like it, go straight to hell.